Taking aim. This must be the scarab. It's seen better days, but it will have to do. Jump inside.
Reloading. Ready to fire. That was a kill.
Heading out. After several hours traveling, The howling noises stopped, and then so did the scarab. I did a quick survey around our position while Jacob talked to the AI. There was an abandoned government reclamation station nearby. These places are usually good for scavenging supplies and equipment, but they often attracted desperate gangs. The AI gave us the reason for our stop. An emergency rescue signal from another Phoenix operative. We had a location too, right in the middle of that station. The Scarab made it clear that we should attempt a rescue before continuing with our journey. Despite no sign of the mutants, our comrade was clearly under threat. The Scarab's missile launcher would prove very useful. We've got visual on the building. The Phoenix operative should be close by. There are hostiles up ahead, so stay vigilant. I'm going in. Target located. Eyes peeled.
Come get some!
I'm on the move. Rolling out.
I'll be right there. action.
Born again, not again.
I'm on the move.
Ready, willing, and able.
Let's go. There. I'm repositioning.
Ready. I'm prepared. Receiving. Roll. heading out?
Just suppressing.
That was glorious.
Let's make this happen.
Finger on the trigger.
I'll kill you all.
I'm on the move.
I'm here.
Rolling out. Ready to engage.
I'm here. Looking for an angle.
I'm on the move.
God, I'm a mess.
Here we go!
Ow!
Ready, willing, and able.
Rolling out. Hostile injured, but alive for now.
I'll be right there.
My turn. Yes.
I'm going in. Glad you found some gear, because you're gonna need it. Now you're part of my squad. After the battle, the scarab resumed its course towards our base, struggling through the rough terrain. Strange growths were contorting the road, smashing against its armor. It wasn't long before it took one too many hits. The engine gave a loud crack, and the AI went dark. We had lost a valuable member of the team. We knew we were close to our destination, but we didn't know what we would find there. If we were to advance on foot, we had to exercise extreme caution. Approaching the base, we heard gunshots. Jacob and Omar took positions by my side. What was going on inside? A bandit ambush, or something much worse? Following Phoenix protocol, we readied our weapons.
It is time to reclaim our home.
Tread lightly. There are hostiles up ahead. Let's get rid of them and clean up this mess.
Hostile destroyed. I'm on the move.
Rolling out? No visual, but I can hear commotion coming from the hangar. We must investigate.
I'll be right there.
I'm here. Operative on the move. Let's make this happen.
Nothing's getting past me.
Scare me.
We've got a poison worm situation. Somebody get a medkit.
Going in.
Here I am. Let's do this.
Making haste. Ready. Receiving loud and clear. Ready. I'm going in.
Steady, take overwatch positions and wait for them to come.
Switching. Finger on the trigger.
I'm prepared.
They can't stop me.
Get some.
I'm on the move.
Let's go!
I'm prepared.
Ready, willing, and able.
Nothing's getting past me.
Acquiring targets.
On the trigger.
I'll be right there.
I can make a difference. They can't stop me!
Reporting enemy contact. Rolling out. Finger on the trigger. Perfect shot. Reloading. The door is shut, so we'll have to use those ladders. Go, go, go!
Going in there.
Here I am. Let's do this. Area covered.
Watch out, I'm moving in.
I'm repositioning. Let's make this happen.
Nothing's getting past me.
I'm here.
I'm on the move.
My turn.
Ready, willing, and able. Moving in quick.
Somebody bashed that thing off his face.
Come get some.
Ready.
Here I am. Let's do this.
I can make a difference.
Eyes peeled.
Ready. Finger on the trigger.
My turn.
Ready.
Ready, willing, and able.
What's our move?
Kills confirmed. Phoenix, welcome home. The reclamation of Phoenix Point was just the first step on our path ahead. A desperate fight against an overwhelming foe, and only a handful of friends to help. But if this base could withstand the attack, then so could we, and so could Symes. If our leader was somewhere out there, we had to reestablish contact, no matter the cost.
The Phoenix Project was founded on October 24, 1945. The Second War to end all wars was over, but there were those who understood that we could no longer afford to think in terms of nations and empires. For a time, the Phoenix Project successfully navigated the political conflicts of its era. That was our golden age. Phoenix Project operatives scoured the world for clues. We had bases in 24 countries. Even the heavens were not off limits. But out there, on the far side of the moon, began our downfall. The failure of the Phoenix 2 mission exposed us to our enemies in the UN. Stripped of resources and scattered to the winds, we were reduced to a secret, a memory. When the Pandora virus woke up, we should have been the first line of defense. When huge clouds of mist appeared over the sea, when people started vanishing, we should have figured out what was going on. And when those people started coming back, changed, hostile, alien, we should have been ready to fight, but we failed. The ecosystem started to change, imperceptibly at first, then faster and faster. Three factions arose. New Jericho, trying to restore order and purity. Sinedrin, hoping to build a world without hierarchies. And the Disciples of Anu, a new syncretic religion dedicated to adaptation and biological change. At war with the world and at odds with each other, these factions cannot find a way forward. Now the mist is returning and armies are rising from the sea. Without the Phoenix Project, humanity will fall. It's time to rise from the ashes.
Thank you. Thank you.
Those crates contain valuable material, so grab everything you can. This place will be crawling with mutants any minute now.
Target located. Operative on the move.
Receiving.
Let's show them what we can do. Target located.
Thank you.
Tango spotted. I'm going in. Receiving.
Rolling out.
I'm here.
Ready.
Ready, willing, and prepared.
I've got this. That I need up a shot.
Thank you.
my turn.
I'm prepared.
Can't wait. Let's show 'em what we can do.
Pushing on.
Nothing's getting past me.
Ready for action.
Here I am. Let's do this.
Let's go!
I'll be right there.
Thank you.
Research complete. Thank you.